Bryophytes and vascular plant. What is bryophytes and what is vascular plant? As we know, bryophytes and vascular plant have their own characteristics that make them different from each other. But did they have any similarities? Bryophytes and vascular plant not only live in forests, they live around us too. Bryophytes and vascular plant are one of the important plants that we need to stable the ecosystem. Without them, we don't know what will happen to our ecosystem. So, first of all, we're gonna talk about what is bryophytes and what is vascular plant.
Bryophytes and seedless vascular plant. Bryophytes are small and it is non-vascular. Seedless vascular plant. It has vascular system, which is xylem and phloem. It does not produce flowers or seeds. Vascular plants are able to grow higher than other plants due to the rigidity of xylem cells, which support the plant.
What is the role and the importance of bryophyte? Here is the importance of bryophyte. For economical importance, bryophyte as a source of fuel. Liverwood and mosses have long been tried and used as a fuel in developed countries like Finland, Sweden and Poland. Peat mosses are best suited for the production of heat, methane or electricity in the future. The bryophyte also acts as preservative agent. It has excellent power to absorb moisture and can act as good preservative agent. They not only help to prevent food, but also help to preserve dead bodies. Next, for ecological, the bryophyte provide food and shelter. Many animals make use of bryophytes. Numerous invertebrates eat bryophytes, lay their eggs on them or shelter in them. They form a vital part of the construction material of the nest of some birds. Bryophytes are important for a peat formation. Peat produced due to compression and carbonization by deposits and water. Other mosses form peat which used in horticulture, making ethyl alcohol and illuminating gas. Meanwhile, what is the importance of a seedless vascular plant? The seedless vascular plant form a coast. The decaying plants of carboniferous forests eventually become coal. Ferns, a popular houseplant because of beauty, but can be cooked and eaten for food. And the most importance of seedless vascular plant is to hold soil in place to prevent soil erosion.
Next, what is the similarities and difference between these two types of plants?
There are some similarities between bryophytes and seedless vascular plants. Firstly, water required for fertilization because both of them have flagellated spur. Secondly, bryophytes and seedless vascular plants are seedless. Bryophytes and seedless vascular plants also have cuticle and stomata. Cuticle is a waxy layer that coats the surface of stems, leaves, and other plant parts exposed to the air. The function of cuticle is to protect plants from drying out by reducing water loss. Stomata is a pore found in the epidermis of leaves, stems, and other organs that facilitates gas exchange.
Then, as for the difference, bryophytes do not have vascular tissues, but seedless vascular plants have it. Next, in the life cycle, the dominant part in bryophytes is gametophyte, while in vascular plant, the dominant is sporophyte. In bryophytes, sporophyte is depend on gametophytes, but in seedless vascular plant, sporophyte does not depend on gametophyte. Lastly, bryophyte's body is styloid, which does not distinguish into true leaf and stem, while seedless vascular plant can differentiate into true leaf and stem.
Here are some examples of bryophytes and seedless vascular plants. Bryophytes. There are three examples of bryophytes. Firstly, liverwort. Secondly, hornwort. And lastly, Moses. Next, we are going to look at some example of seedless vascular plants. Seedless vascular plants only include fern, club Moses, and hosta.
So, as a student, what can you do to spread the awareness about the importance of these bryophyte and seedless vascular?
Oh, okay. In my opinion, as a student, we can spread awareness through the social media such as YouTube. We can share awareness video about these creatures through the word. As we know that YouTube has the viral power to make people realize about their existence. So, I think this is the best choice for this metropolitan way.
Okay, thank you, Miss.